A seemingly innocent family at Disney World had a much more devious plan in store when a cast member reported they had left a huge backpack in Fantasyland. A bomb-sniffing dog was immediately brought to the scene and confirmed that there was some sort of explosive inside. The park was immediately evacuated, and after 10 hours, the bomb squad opened the bag to find nothing but carne asada burritos inside. Turns out the dog falsely confirmed an explosive because he wanted a treat and made people think